Hi, welcome to the channel NCRT Maths Tutor. In this video, we will discuss Class 12 Mathematics, Chapter 2, Inverse Trigonometric Function. In that, exercise 2.2 solution. Find the values of each of the following. Question number 11, tan inverse 2 cos 2 sin inverse half. So to find the value of this problem, see, first of all, here we have tan inverse, cos as well as sin inverse. So we can solve here the value of sin inverse half directly. See, we know that sin 30 degree, which is sin pi by 6, that is equal to half. So in this place, you can replace sin pi by 6. So let us do that. Tan inverse 2 cos 2 sin inverse half is equal to tan inverse 2 cos 2 sin inverse. See, this half I am replacing with sin pi by 6. Now see, if you observe this pi by 6 and if you see the range of the sin inverse trigonometric function, for this we have the range minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, and this pi by 6 belongs to this range. That means here we can apply this formula: sin inverse sin x is equal to x. See, here in the place of x we have just pi by 6. So after using this formula, this entire thing we can write as pi by 6. So here we get tan inverse 2 cos 2 into pi by 6. Then 2 1s are, 2 3s are. So we get tan inverse 2 cos pi by 3. Then cos pi by 3, which is nothing but cos 60 degree. Cos 60 degree is equal to half. That we know from the trigonometric table. So just substitute that value here in the place of cos pi by 3. So tan inverse 2 into half. So 2 and 2 we can cancel, we get tan inverse 1. Then we know that tan inverse 1 is nothing but, see here, it is tan pi by 4. From the trigonometric table, we know that tan pi by 4 is equal to 1. So here, in this place, you can write tan pi by 4. So tan inverse tan pi by 4. Now this pi by 4 belongs to the range of the tan inverse function. So we can apply here this formula: tan inverse tan x is equal to x. So here we get tan inverse tan pi by 4, that is equal to pi by 4. So this is the final answer. Question number 12, cot tan inverse a plus cot inverse a. So again, we need to find the value of this now. See here, this value you can directly find out. As we have one formula, tan inverse x plus cot inverse x is equal to pi by 2. See, this formula directly you can apply here. The only difference is here we have x, here we have a. So you can have here any variable, that doesn't make any difference. This is always is equal to pi by 2. So now cot tan inverse a plus cot inverse a, that is equal to, see, cot we have, and this entire thing we can write as pi by 2. So we got here cot pi by 2. This we got by applying this formula. Then we know that cot pi by 2 is equal to 0. So this is our final answer. Question number 13, tan half sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square plus cos inverse 1 minus y square divided by 1 plus y square, mod x less than 1, y greater than 0 and xy less than 1. So we need to find the value of this problem now. So to find the value of this problem, see here, you can directly use the formula. We have already studied some identities or properties of inverse trigonometric function. In that, we have studied these two formulas, that is 2 tan inverse x is equal to sin inverse 2x divided by 1 plus x square, and 2 tan inverse x is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square divided by 1 plus x square. If you compare this part with here, see, here both are similar. Here also, the only difference is here we have x, whereas here we have y. That means we can directly use this formula in this place. Now let us apply the formula. See, here we have tan half, that is sin inverse 2x divided by 1 plus x square. This entire thing you can replace by applying this formula as 2 tan inverse x. So 2 tan inverse x plus cos inverse 1 minus y square divided by 1 plus y square. This entire thing you can replace as 2 tan inverse y. This is 2 tan inverse y because here in the formula we have the variable x, whereas here we have the variable y. So now we got here tan half into 2 tan inverse x plus 2 tan inverse y. Then this 2 you can take out. So we have tan half into 2 tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. This and this will get cancelled. So we get here tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. Then again here you can apply this formula, tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. So after applying this formula we get here tan of tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. Now see here, this value directly you can write like this way, that is by applying this formula. We know that tan inverse tan x is equal to x. So here we have tan of tan inverse. Similarly, we have one more formula, that is tan of tan inverse x is equal to x. These two formulas we can have. So here we have first tan, then followed by that we have tan inverse, then here x is nothing but this value, entire thing. So whatever the x value we have here, that we have to write as the final answer. So we have this as the x value, so we can write here this is equal to x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. So this we got after applying this particular formula. Next, question number 14. If sine of sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to 1, then find the value of x. So here we need to find the x value. They have given this particular problem. So let us solve this one. Sine of sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to 1. So here now I am taking this sine to this side so that is converted into sine inverse. So we have now sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to sine inverse 1. Then see, we know that sine pi by 2 is equal to 1. So 1 is equal to here sine pi by 2. That means here we can replace this 1 with this value. So we have sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to sine inverse. So this 1 I am replacing with this, that is sine pi by 2. Then see here, again you can apply this formula, which is sine inverse sine x is equal to x. So here we have in the place of x pi by 2. So sine inverse sine pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2. So we get here sine inverse 1 by 5 plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. Then you take this cos inverse x to the right hand side. So we get sine inverse 1 by 5 is equal to pi minus cos inverse x. See here, you can apply the formula, that is sine inverse x plus cos inverse x is equal to pi by 2. We know this formula. Now see, here we have pi by 2 minus cos inverse x. See, in this formula, if you make the changes, like if I take this cos inverse x to this side, then we get sine inverse x is equal to pi by 2 minus cos inverse x. And here we have this value only, that is pi by 2 minus cos inverse x, which is nothing but sine inverse x. So just replace that. So we get here sine inverse 1 by 5 is equal to sine inverse x. Then here you take this sine inverse to this side. So that becomes 1 by 5 is equal to sine inverse to this side, means this is converted to sine of sine inverse x. So here sine of sine inverse x is nothing but x here. We know this formula. So this we can replace as x. So we got here x is equal to 1 by 5. Question number 15. If tan inverse x minus 1 divided by x minus 2 plus tan inverse x plus 1 divided by x plus 2 is equal to pi by 4, then find the value of x. See here, directly you can use this formula, that is tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. The only difference is here we have this value, so for that reason x you can take as x minus 1 divided by x minus 2 and y value you can take as x plus 1 divided by x plus 2. By making these changes you can apply this formula. So I have taken x as this value and y as this value. So let us apply this formula. So here we have C tan inverse x. X we have taken as x minus 1 divided by x minus 2. So x minus 1 divided by x minus 2 plus y, that is x plus, see here this is 1, x plus 1 divided by x plus 2 divided by 1 minus x. X is this one, so x minus 1 divided by x minus 2 into y, that is x plus 1 divided by x plus 2. That is equal to the given value pi by 4. Next here, see, you can take the LCM here. So we get tan inverse x minus 2 into x plus 2 is the LCM. Then here, this value you have to multiply with x plus 2. So we get x minus 1 into x plus 2. Plus here to this value you have to multiply this, we get x plus 1 into x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 into x plus 2. Then again divided by, see here you can take the LCM as x minus 2 into x plus 2. Then here we have 1, so that you can multiply with this. So we get x minus 2 into x plus 2 minus this value x minus 1 into x plus 1 divided by x minus 2 into x plus 2. That is equal to pi by 4. See here we have the same value in both the cases. So this and this you can cancel. And then this tan inverse I am taking to this side. So that is converted into tan. So we have now x minus 1 into x plus 2 plus x plus 1 into x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 into x plus 2 minus x minus 1 into x plus 1. That is equal to tan pi by 4. Then from the trigonometric table, we know that tan pi by 4 is equal to 1. So just put that value in the place of tan pi by 4. And here you just multiply this x into x, x square, then plus 2x minus x minus 2. Then x square minus 2x plus x minus 2 divided by, here you can apply the identity a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So here we have x minus 2 into x plus 2. That means that we can write as x square minus 2 square. Similarly, for this also you can apply this identity. So we get x square minus 1 square. Then that is equal to 1. Next here, see x square and x square we have, that is 2x square. 2x and minus 2x you can cancel. Minus x and plus x we can cancel. Minus 2 minus 2, that is minus 4. Divided by here x square minus 2 square is 4 minus 4. Then minus x square minus minus becomes plus. So plus 1, that is equal to 1. Then here this and this we can cancel. So 2x square minus 4 divided by minus 4 plus 1, that is minus 3. That is equal to 1. Then we get 2x square minus 4. This I am multiplying with this. Minus 3 into 1. That is equal to minus 3. Next you take this minus 4 to this side. 2x square is equal to minus 3 plus 4. That is 2x square is equal to 1. X square is equal to 1 by 2. So x is equal to plus or minus 1 by square root of 2. So this is the final answer. This is the x value. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also click the bell icon to get regular notification. Thanks for watching.